afternoon, first grade. I am here in the classroom and I'm going to start teaching you about fractions. And that's what you're going to be learning about this week in math. So what you're going to start learning about tomorrow is if a shape is equal or unequal. So we know that equal means it's the same measurement. It's the same shape, same size. Unequal means it's not the same. One part of the shape is bigger than the other part of the shape. So here we have a square and a square. And above, this one says equal and this one says unequal. So if I draw a line straight down the middle like that, is this side equal to that side? Yes, it is. But if I go over here to the unequal, if I draw a line down like that, is this side equal to that side? No, because this side is much bigger than this side of the square. Now, if I have a triangle, I'm going to do it upside down, okay? Then another triangle. If I go straight down like this, is this side of the triangle equal to that side? Yes, so this triangle is equal sides. But if I go straight across like that, is the top equal to the bottom part of the triangle? No. So this triangle is unequal. What if I take a circle? Okay, those look like little messy circles. But we'll go like this. Is this side equal to this side? Almost. It almost is. Yeah, so we could say that's equal. But if I go like this, is this side of the circle equal to that side? Nope. So this is unequal. So the sides are not the same. So we cannot make a fraction out of this. But these are equal. Each side of the circle that we divided is the same. So that's what you're going to be learning about on Monday and Tuesday. If shapes are equal, or they have the same size on each shape that we've drawn the line, or if they're unequal, where one side is bigger than the other.